Well, it is that special time of the year where everyone starts as equals. Far back in the distance, memories of last season, positions and points tallies on the last day. That's all now irrelevant. It is all about the ultimate prize that lies a long way ahead. That buoyant feeling is here. New start, fresh.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
What a start. Free kick in a dangerous position in the opening minutes.
And we have the first dead ball situation of the game. Promising one.
He's gone for goal. That was travelling.
So new season, and for so many, Jim, of course, that means new boss.
It does indeed.
No question, that's been a big talking point.
Yeah, absolutely. The new man certainly excited.
And he has been fouled there. Potok!
Defending, but that'll do.
Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Shapes to shoot!
That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
And a great opportunity to open the scoring here. He's gone for it! Oh, that's fabulous! Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy! Oh, that is a bit special. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Potuk
plays it out to the flank.
And now they can launch a counter. He's got options out wide. A buccaneering run from the defender. Good save, he got a decent fist on that. Forward it goes. It's a loose ball. And here's Erding. Helps available out wide.
Nicely controlled. Plays it into the box. And he's there to cut it out.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
And it's Erding.
Good ball, it's found. Hits one! Loose, who's getting there?
The first half is done.
And there we are, off they go for half-time. The victory did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Leading 1-0 at the break. And we're off again.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
Number six.
hoists it forward.
Dashing forward at pace. It's come loose.
Zukanovic just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those all-or-nothing commitments, and he came up trumps.
And that'll go straight through to the keeper.
And here's Erding.
Erding.
Chance! It's come back out! In for the follow-up!
Great idea, just poorly executed.
Erding really would relish another crack at that same challenge, I suspect.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Out to the right. Potuk. Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
It's a brilliant interception.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Tries to locate someone up front. The referee's awarded a free kick. And it's played forward. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. It's the through ball. He's had a shot! Oh, shame. That was nicely worked. And that's it. They won. Job done. The perfect start they craved.
Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, of course, the result was the opening day priority, and it was...
So, perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. The action has already started. He's had a go! Looking to hit the front line. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Looking to break out here. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Brings it forward. Hits one! A great save, real class.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Hoists it forward. Rocco battles to win it back. Driving on, he could shoot here. Chance! Goal! The breakthrough strike! That was glorious, pinpoint accuracy.
You know, I'm not going to be hard on the goalkeeper because that moved all over the place on its journey.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Oh, that is asking for trouble. And it's played forward. Hardly anything between the sides. And it's 1-0. Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Good clearance and very necessary. He gets past his man. Going for goal! Subotic gets good distance on it. And that'll be the final action of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now. Any strong opinions on the first half?
At least Peter, not conceding another goal, has kept them in this game, and they can up their response in this second half.
Leading 1-0 at the break. So we're already into the second period. A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference. It's got through. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Steered forward. Forward it goes. Nicely controlled. Oh, good interception. Defenders on the back foot. Bilia. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, this lead is beginning to look a little delicate. I'd rather see them show the ambition and adventure to go further ahead. But it seems as if they've settled for a riskier approach now to defend this.
hit into the middle.
He's overhit it. Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Dinks one in. Cut out in the nick of time.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Shaishu. Time is ebbing away,
but it feels like an eternity when you're holding on to a slender lead.
Played down the flank.
Towering header! Delivery, no joy.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
So who's he picking out? Has a pop! Keeper's not concerned by that. Away from immediate danger. In with the challenge. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it, but that was enough.